First, open your terminal. Now type apt purge code and press enter. You will see it is asking whether you want to continue or not, press enter to continue. As soon as you press enter, it will start removing Visual Studio code from your Kali machine. As you can see, we have successfully deleted Visual Studio code.